the above 7 billion tons of carbon dioxide, which results from the burning of fossil fuels, has an effect of overall warming in nature. You could show that it does in a closed experiment where you control everything. But nature is not that controllable. Moreover, although we do produce about 7 billion tons of carbon dioxide annually, nature produces about 200 billion tons. Do our 7 billion tons override all of that additional 200 billion that nature produces? No. If